Hello dear students, welcome back to chemistry classes. Today we are discussing the problematic section, that is based on the number of atoms present in the unit cell. Let us go one by one. Okay, see here we are having a problem here, that is a cubic unit cell is made up of three elements, that is x, y and z. Okay, atom of x present at the corner of the atom of the x is present at the corners. These are all x. These are present at the corners of the unit cell. Okay, these are all x's. Then atoms of y at the cube of the center. See here, cube of the center here. This is y. Then atoms of the z are present at the each basis. What is the formula of the compound? Each base of the unit cell. See here, unit cell is containing six faces. How many faces? Six faces. Okay. Solution for this problem. See, atoms of the x are present at the corners. There are eight corners are there. That's why each corner is shaded by how much to the unit cell? 1/8 portion to the unit cell. Corner particles are shaded to the 1/8 portion to the unit cell. Then number of corner particles. Okay. Number of face particles go later by 8 is equal to 1. That is 1x is corner particle. Corner atom. Then 1 atom at the center of the unit cell. 1 atom is at the center. Center means how many y? 1y. 1x is there, 1y is there. Then how many faces are there? 6 faces are there to the unit cell. That's why 6 faces, they are shaded to, spatial particles are shaded to 1/2. Then how many atoms? 3 atoms. 3 atoms means 3 face particles are called here z atoms. 3 z atoms, z facial atoms. So formula of the compound is how many x's are there? 1 x is there, 1 y is there, then 3 z is there. X, y, z, 3. The solution of this problem is, the simplest formula of the compound is x, y, z, 3 is the formula of the compound. This compound formula is x, y, z. Z3 are A, B. If they are giving A, B, C, A, B, C, 3. Okay. We are switching to the next concept, next problem. See what are the given things are there. Okay. We are solving the problems now. A cubic unit cell consists of two atoms. That is P and Q atoms of P are present both at the corners and faces. See, this is the unit cell. It containing the 8 corner particles and 6 face particles, isn't it? 6 face particles and 8 corner particles. these are the facial particles. These are all called what? P. See here, a cubic unit cell consists of two atoms P and Q. Then atoms of P are present both at the corners, and face centers. So formula is 8 corners are there, corner and face particles. 8 corners are there, each corner particle shares to 1 by 8 portion, and 6 faces are there, each face particles are shared to 1 by 2. So total 4 atoms are present at both corner and facial particles. Then another question is there, while those of the Q are present both on the edge particles, edge center and body center. Okay, these are all what? P particles, 8 P particles, corner 8 corner P particles and 6 facial P particles here. Then where in that question the another concept is there, that is the Q are present both at the edge center. Edge center means this side. These are the edges. Total how many edges are present? Total 12 edges are present to the unit cell. See here, this is the edge center. Forget the spatial particles. The spatial particles also there. We are solving that spatial particles and corner particles now. Then one yellow center atom is there, and yellow edge center particles are there. And edge center, 12 edges are present. 12 edges are present for P. This is for P. This is for Q. Q atoms. 12 edges are there. Each edge particles are shares to 1/4. Then one body at the center of the cube or unit cell. One body is at the center of the cube. This is the Q particles. Then total how many Q particles are present? 4 ones are, 4 threes are. One particle is at the center of the cube. Total 4 atoms. 4 atoms. 4 Q atoms, 4 P atoms. Then formula of the compound is P4Q4. 4 is to 4 is there, that's why this implies 1 is to 1 ones are, 1 ones are, 1 is to 1, or PQ is the formula of the compound. Formula of the compound. Formula of the compound. Got this? I'm repeating this concept now. A cubic unit cell consists of two atoms, that is P and Q atoms. P atom is present both corner and face of the cube. 6 faces of the cube. Then 8 corner particles, each shares to the 1 by 8, and 6 spatial particles are shares to the 1 by 2. That is P atoms. Total 4 P atoms are present. Then Q atoms. While those of the Q are present both on the edges and the body center. One body center present is particle is present, and 12 edge center particles are present. Each 12 edge center particles are shares to 1/4 to the unit cell. That's why 12 edges are there. Each edge is consist of one particle. Then that is those are shared by 1/4 plus one body center atom. Total 4 atoms are present at the body center and edge center. Body center and edge center to the unit cell. Here also is there. Here also one unit constituent particle is there. Okay, total 12 edges are there. Each edge is consist of one containing one constituent particles or atoms or ions. Okay, got this. Okay, next problem, that is a FCC arrangement. We are already know FCC arrangement. Arrangement means one base shell particle, each base containing one atom. Okay, in a FCC arrangement, this is the FCC what I am drawing. This is the FCC means each face is consist of one atom or ions or constituent particles. Okay, eight corner particles are present and six base particles are present. In FCC arrangement, A and B atoms, A and B atoms are present. A atoms occupies the corners. A atoms are occupies the corners and B atoms are occupies the center of the face or face center of the cube. See here, in FCC arrangement, A and B atoms are present. A atoms occupies the corners of the cube. All corners are occupied by what? A atoms. Then B atoms occupies the base centers of the cube. See here, these are the B atoms. These are all what? B atom. B atoms are present at the base center of the cube. If this is the condition, then if one atom is missing from the corner, see here, in any one of the corner, one atom is missing of this corner, any corner. One atom is missing from the corner, and in the each unit cell, it is a confusing word, each unit cell. Each unit cell means I taking only one unit cell and drawing the formula for that compound. Okay, we are considering one unit cell here. Each unit cell, what is the simplest formula of the compound? As we already know, that is eight corner particles are present. Those are says to how much? 1/8. But here 8 corner particles are present. But here what happens? One corner particle is missed. That is 7 corner particles are remaining, isn't it? One corner particle is missing here. What happens here? This is the FCC arrangement is there, but one corner particle is missing. But each 7 corner particles are says to how much? 1/8 portion to this unit cell, isn't it? For what? For A atoms. Got it? Okay. See here. Why I am writing 7 here? See here. One unit cell containing how many corner particles? 8 corner particles. In that, one corner particle is missing, isn't it? But we are writing 1/8. Why? Because each corner particle says to how many portion to the unit cell? 1/8 portion to the unit cell. Got this? Okay. Then go to the base shell particles. It is at a corner. Corner particles, corners. Then faces. There are 6 faces are there. Each face is shared by 1/2. That is B atoms. B atoms. B atoms means center of the face atoms are 6. Those are shared by 1/2. Means 2 ones are 2, 3 are. Okay. See, face particles, face atoms. B atom, there is in the face. These are at the corners. Okay. What is the formula of the compound? See here. 7 formula of the compound. Formula of compound. Formula of the compound is 7 into 1 by 8 portion, that is A, and 6 into 1 by 2, that is B, isn't it? Okay, 2 1s are, 2 3s are. Here 7 by 8 is 2, 3. Then cross multiplication here, 7 into 8 1s are, 8 2s are, 8 3s are, 24. 7 what? A atoms, 24 B atoms. Then formula of the compound is A 7 B 24. Got this point? Okay. See here. A atoms are at 7 at the corners and B atoms are 24. Got this? Okay. This is the simplest way to solve the problems based on this concept. Okay. Next problem is, that is fourth problem. A solid has a structure in which W atoms are present at the corners of the cube. See, this is the cube. This is the cube. In this, W atoms are present at the corners. W atoms are present at the corners of the cube, and oxygen atoms are present at the edges of the cube, and sodium atom is at the center of the cube. See here, this is the cube, and this here corner particles W corner particles are present. W is the corner particle. Here 8 W corner particles are present to the unit cells. Solve the problem. Okay, a solid has a structure in which W atoms are present at the corner. See how many corners are there for W? 8 corners are there. Each carbon particle says to 1 by 8 atoms. So, 1 W atom is present in the unit cell. Then, at the oxygen atoms are located at the cube edges. See here, how many edges are there? There already know 12 edges are there. Upper 4, below 4, side 4. Total 12 edges are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total, how many edges are there? 12 edges are there. Then, oxygen atom is present. 12 edges are there. Each edge particles are set to one more portion. We are already knowing. Then, oxygen atoms here. 3 oxygen atoms are present. 3 oxygen atoms are present. 1 W atom is present in the unit cell, and 3 oxygen atom is present in the unit cell. Then sodium atom, it is at the center of the body. One body at center of the cube, at the center of the cube. Of the cube. One body at the center of the cube. Then see here. Here edge particles are there. Each are says to one good portion to this unit cell. Each edge particles are says to one good portion to this unit cell. Then what is the formula of this compound? See how many W particles are there? One W particle is there. 3 edge particles is there, 1 sodium particle is there. Or you can write W, Na,
fourth, you can write like this also. Okay, this is the formula of the company. Got this? Okay, repeating. A solid has a structure in which W atoms are at the corner of the cube. Then oxygen atom is at the edges of the cube. This is oxygen. Then central body, the sodium atom is there. Think of the cube, the sodium atom is there. So one sodium atom, three atoms and one carbon atom. Okay, the formula is WNaO. Is the formula of this compound. Got this? Okay. Exactly, this is the correct one because the sequence is asked like that only. W first, then oxygen next, then sodium is. This is the actual formula. Okay.